Hello students, I am Pitambar Gadve. In this video, we will see some numericals on basics or fundamentals of radiation. So let us see first numerical. 100 watt per meter square of energy is incident on an opaque surface maintained at a temperature of 27 degree Celsius. Emissivity of this surface is given 0.2. Calculate amount of energy flux reflected from the surface, and also we have to calculate radiosity of a surface. So let us solve this numerical. So we have given so 100 watt per meter square of energy is incident on a opaque surface. So let us draw the first surface, let us draw first diagram, and then we will write a given data. Let us draw this diagram. Suppose this is an opaque surface. Let us consider this is opaque surface. Let us consider this is surface which is opaque. Okay? Opaque surface. Meaning of this opaque surface is energy is not transmitted throughout the surface. So this is opaque surface. So 100 watt per meter square of energy is incident on the surface. So let us draw this. Let us consider this is Q, amount of energy which is 100 watt per meter square amount of energy is incident on the surface. So let us write down given Q is equal to 100 watt per meter square energy is incident on the surface. This surface is maintained at 27 degree Celsius. Let us consider its temperature. Temperature T is equal to 27 degree Celsius. And we have to convert this temperature into Kelvin, because we are in radiation, we are always dealing with absolute temperature. So 27 plus 273, which is 300 Kelvin. Emissivity of this surface is given. Emissivity is denoted by epsilon, which is given 0.2, and we have to determine the amount of energy reflected. Means we have to determine this value, amount of energy reflected by the surface, as well as we have to determine amount of energy emitted by the surface, and addition of these two terms, we have to calculate radiosity J. Okay, that is radiosity J we have to determine. So let us determine the things one by one. So first let us determine reflectivity. This reflectivity, so first term is reflectivity which is given by gamma, and we know that there is one relation which is alpha plus gamma plus tau is equal to 1. Okay, this relation we study in incident radiation on the surface. Okay, so alpha plus gamma plus tau is equal to 0. As the surface is opaque, that means transmittivity is 0. Tau is equal to 0. And we know from Kirchhoff's law, alpha is equal to emissivity, which is equal to, this value is given to you, 0.2. So put this in the above equation. So we get 0.2 plus gamma plus 0 is equal to 1. Therefore gamma is equal to, when we calculate, when we transfer this to, we get 1 minus 0.2, and 1 minus 0.2 is 0.8. So this is reflectivity. And from this reflectivity, we have total incident radiation 100 watt per meter square. We have value of reflectivity 0.8. We can easily calculate total amount of energy reflected by that surface. So let us calculate now. Let us calculate this. So second point. So amount of energy reflected amount of energy reflected, that is QR. And we know QR is equal to gamma into Q. Okay, or gamma is equal to QR upon Q. So that is equal to value of gamma is 0.8 into incident radiation Q is 100 watt per meter square. So therefore QR is equal to, when we calculate this, we get 800 watt per meter square. So out of 100 watt per meter square is incident on the surface. This is 80. So out of 100 watt per meter square, 80 watt per meter square of energy is reflected back. Okay, now we have to calculate radiosity. And to calculate radiosity, we have to first calculate the emissive power, E, means energy emitted by the surface. So third point is energy emitted by the surface is determined by E. And we know value of E is equal to epsilon sigma T raised to 4. This is Stefan Boltzmann law. So put all the values, we get value of epsilon is given 0.2, so 0.2 into this sigma is nothing but Stefan Boltzmann constant, and we know value of Stefan Boltzmann constant is 5.67 into 10 raised to minus 2 into temperature is 300 Kelvin, 300 raised to 4. So when we calculate this, we get E is equal to, after calculating this value, we get 91.85 watt per meter square. So this is energy emitted by the surface. Now let us determine the radiosity. So radiosity is denoted by J, and we know J is equal to energy reflected QR plus energy emitted, which is equal to QR is 80 plus energy emitted is 91.85. So that is equal to J is equal to 171.85 watt per meter square. So this is radiosity of the surface. Now we will solve another numerical on a basic concept. So numerical is effective temperature of a body having an area of 0.12 meter square is at 575 degree Celsius temperature. Calculate total rate of energy emission, intensity if normal radiation, intensity of normal radiation, and the wavelength of a maximum monochromatic emissive power. So let us calculate this numerical. So what we have given? We have given only two quantities. These are, one is given area, which is equal to 0.12 meter square, and another is a temperature is given 575 degree Celsius. So first we have to convert this temperature into degree Celsius. This value is 527, so this is 527 plus 273, so that is equal to 800 Kelvin. Okay, so this value is given. Let us calculate first parameter we have to calculate is the total rate of energy emission. So total rate of energy emission which is given by E. So E is equal to A into sigma T raised to 4. Okay, so A sigma T raised to 4. So therefore we know E is equal to, or EB is equal to Q by A. So E is equal to A. This is E, okay? This is E is equal to Q by A is equal to this. So we can calculate this as a Q upon A is equal to sigma T raised to 4. So let us put all the values, okay? Let us put all the values. So this is E is equal to Q. So Q by A is equal to sigma T raised to 4. Therefore, Q is equal to A sigma T raised to 4. So let us put all the values. Area is given 0.12 into sigma is 5.67. We know Stefan Boltzmann constant into minus 8 into temperature is 800 raised to 4. So when we calculate, we get rate of heat transfer is equal to 2780.9 watt. So this is total rate of energy emission. Total rate of energy emission. Now we have to calculate in intensity in a normal direction. So second we have to determine intensity of a radiation, intensity in normal direction. Intensity in normal direction. This is IN. Intensity in normal direction. And we know that intensity in a normal direction is given by one formula, that is E is equal to IN into pi. So therefore, intensity of radiation is equal to E upon pi. Let us put the values now. So IN is equal to, therefore IN is equal to, we know E is equal to sigma T raised to 4, sigma T raised to 4 upon pi, which is equal to 5.67 into 10 raised to minus 8 into 800 raised to 4 divided by pi. And when we solve, we get intensity of radiation in a normal direction is equal to 7392.2 is the intensity of a radiation in a normal direction, which is watt per sterdian. Okay, and now third quantity is we have to calculate maximum wavelength. Okay, so third quantity is maximum wavelength of a maximum monochromatic emissive power. So maximum wavelength denoted by lambda m. We know from Wien's law, we have equation for maximum wavelength, which is lambda m into T is equal to 0.0029. So let us put the values. So lambda m is equal to 0.0029 upon temperature is given 800 Kelvin. So upon 800 we get lambda m is equal to, when we calculate this, we get 3.6 into 10 raised to minus 6. Okay, so this is in meter.